good men and true in this house you dwell. To a stranger boy, I pray you tell, is the priest at home or may be seen? I would speak a word with Father Green. The priest at home, boy, it may be seen. 'Tis easy speaking with Father Green. But you must wait till I go and see if the Holy Father alone may be. The youth has entered an empty hall. What a lonely sound has his light footfall, and the gloomy chambers chill and bare. With the priest invests in a lonely chair. The youth has knelt to tell his sins. Nomine Die, the youth begins. At mea culpa he beats his breast, and with broken murmurs he speaks the rest. I bear no hate against living thing, but I love my country above my king. Now, Father, bless me and let me go to die if God has ordained it so. The priest said not, but in rustling noise, may the youth look about in wild surprise. The robes were all found in scarlet there, sat a yeoman captain with fiery glare. With fiery glare and with fury hoarse, instead of blessing, he breathed a curse. 'Twas a good thought, boy, to come here and try. For one short hour is your time to live. Upon yon river three tenders float. The priest in one, if he's no shot, we hold his house for our Lord the King. And amen, say I, may all traitors win. At Geneva barracks that young man died, and at Passage they have his body laid. Good people who live in peace and joy, breathe a prayer and tears.